Hello guys, welcome back to America Truck Simulator. Oop, there I hit the wrong button already. I like it almost. Get in here today and do another normal run today. Using SCS as the Mac Anthem. What's in the room? So we're in St. George, Utah. We're heading down to Holbrook, Arizona. We got some tile on the truck today. Let's get out there and see what we can get into. Hope you guys doing well. I am gonna do the modded truck runs. I'm still waiting for trucks to get updated. Right now, there really has not been much that's been updated that I really want to use.
All right.
I mean, even Viper's truck is saying that it's unsupported right now. So, I mean... Well, to get us a thumbnail.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
This is on my first profile. This truck I'm running right now, my first profile. A lot of you guys seem to like the old Mac, so, you know.
At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now!
Get back in the road here. What's going on with this, I feel like the truck's pulling to the left. Let's go ahead and get a thumbnail real quick. We're gonna need one. Oh, definitely not that. What's wrong with this camera? Get two just in case. So we got 383 miles to go. And it said we hit a car, which we didn't.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Keep right.
Keep right.
Go straight on. That's right.
Get to a little bit of back road driving, too.
Go straight on. That's right. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Kind of being quiet right now, guys, and we enjoy the ride.
right.
Keep right. We're 20 miles to go. That was the shortest run. I normally do like smaller runs when they do these drive runs, but that was the shortest one I could find. So, but that's okay.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Miles to go. We're in Utah. Ah, come on.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. Keep right, and then, you know it, continue straight on. Go straight on. That's right.
I don't know why this thing pulled to the left. Let's not hit the bag at him. gonna go around him. I don't know why we hit him. Shouldn't have hit him. We're good, we don't have to wait. Five miles go.
Straight on. That's right.
Oh no, we're running out of fuel. We didn't stop and get fuel. Let me see if there's a fuel stop. We might make it. 78 miles? I don't know. Let's see if we make it on fuel. Today may be the day we run out of fuel.
To hit the road. Don't you get no crumbs on my back seat.
Let's get to work, says Caterpillar. I want to try to see if we can make it on fuel. Nice quiet night out here. You know, on these back country roads. At least the rain moved out.
Keep right.
Let's stop here and get fuel.
At the roundabout, take the third exit. Now keep left there. Exit now.
Fill it up. All right, diesel prices are $4.04 a gallon. Total price is $1,066. Gallons are 263 gallons. Pay for our fuel. Get turned around here.
The roundabout, take the second exit. Recomputing.
Well, is that the second exit? It would be the second exit. Oh man. That'll work. Try to get it up 65 here. Just kind of being quiet for you guys. So today the truck's running a Mack engine with a Mack transmission.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
That new anti-lock brake system really works, don't it?
Get ready to turn left. Turn left. Oh, get ready to turn left.
That's a weird little road.
Turn left.
Well, I've been on this road. I can't remember. Dim your lights! He flashing his headlights at you. Hey, fool! You know, used to this game, all you got, you know, was just highway driving. And, you know, now you're getting a little bit of both, and I like it when you get both. I like you sitting a little bit of highway driving and sitting a little bit of, you know, both together, you know, highway and back roads. Makes it better.
Oh, get ready to turn left.
All right, we're in Flagstaff.
Turn left. Turn right. Turn left.
GameStop.
Straight on. That's right.
So you're at 92 miles to go.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Straight on. That's right.
We went speed, we went around at 30.
Oh, get ready to turn left.
But that's
turn
okay.
Left.
We have 50 miles to go.
keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Turn right. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
All right, let's see here.
Oh, get ready to turn left. Turn left. Finally, we're here. You took your damn time. Sorry about that, guys. Long day already. So exit 447 miles. Took us 10 hours and 43 minutes to get here. Consumed 130 gallons, 0.1 gallon of fuel. Anything?
All right, so let's see.
Let's do this.
All right, guys, well, we're going to wrap the video up today. I do apologize for the little bit of delay and stuff. It's been a long day. And I'm not nowhere near being done, which I doubt I'm going to get anything done today. But thank you for watching. Thank you everyone for subscribing to the channel. And more is coming. And have a good day.